For practice purposes. My voice grows hoarse as I try to recite positive affirmations, but each sentence gets devoured before I arrive at the place of dreams. Long days, not romantic like long walks, where hallways become tunnels, dark and windy. Their walls covered with painted images and symbols that tell stories about those who hide with secrets, well protected by masters of evasion. Come to me, said one community, rise above the pain inflicted by those imprisoned in uncultivated ignorance. While the outsiders reek of intolerance, the insiders hold on to what is sacred. So Alicia wants to move to Wonderful Land, on the other side of the looking glass. But I have worked so hard not to be a play toy for the shadow demons, and when the heart light is hidden within an emotional eclipse, their power grows stronger, spreading heavy doses of fear that turn compromise into a fatal poisonous gas, creating clouds of insecurity filling the sky. I inhale the air of skeptics, then exhale surrender, while continuously moving that line in the sand, the one I said many times I wouldn't cross. And still, Alicia wants to move to Wonderful Land, on the other side of the looking glass. So I watch love slowly drifting out of reach, alone feeling betrayed, for the shadow demons laugh because they got their way. My hand, open palm, reaches for love, but instead, this touch now radiates energy, generating precautionary measures of distrust. You start to see, not me, but the enemy, an angry, aggressive tyrant whose security needs to come in the form of control. Oh, Alicia, who wants to move to Wonderful Land, on the other side of the looking glass. This false vision of me spreads like an insidious virus throughout your perception, imbalanced, reinforced by those from the community on the other side of the looking glass, a place where I would never be accepted, for they wouldn't risk exposure of truth. And I guess no one would be expected to be comfortable spending long days, not romantic like long walks, where hallways become dark and windy. Their walls covered in painted images and symbols that tell stories about those who do not want me to have courage to question what I have been given to remember. Should I ignore the discovery of my goodness, which once gave me hope for rebirth? Call it nothing more than a mythical prize for someone lost on a journey to some make-believe land for the well-intentioned? I turn on my high beams and shine on memories, good ones, still true. Then the stories on the wall start to make sense. Heartlight returns, and the shadow demons are not laughing now. I hold on to the belief that my integrity will be measured by the depth of my commitment, a love very well defined. And with that, I will wait for Alicia, who wants to move to Wonderful Land on the other side of the looking glass, to bring love home. Yeah.